Are you fanning the flames over the pro-Palestinian protests, Home Secretary? Do you fear what Dominic Cummings will tell the COVID inquiry today?
Thank you.